Now taking to the school spectacular stage, Tom Johnson with the Primary Dance Ensemble.
Whoa, if I could talk to the animals, just imagine it chatting with a chimp and chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting with a cheetah. What a neat achievement it would be. If we could talk to the animals and learn their languages, maybe take an animal degree. I'd study elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig and flea. I would converse in polar bear and python. I wouldn't curse in fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, can you speak rhinoceros? I'd say of corceris. Can't you? Ooh, if I conferred with the furry friends, man to animal, think of the amazing repartee. If I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt, squeak, and squawk with the animals, and Lord, they could talk to me. Yeah! If I could talk to the animals, think what fun we'd have asking over crocodiles for tea. Or maybe lunch with two or three lions, walruses and sea lions. What a lovely place the world would be. If I spoke slang to orangutans, oh, the advantages any fool on earth can plainly see. Discussing Eastern art and dramas with intellectual llamas, that's a big step forward, you'll agree. I'd learn to speak in antelope and turtle. My Pekingese would be extremely good. If I were asked to sing in hippopotamus, I'd say winotamus, and I would. If you stop and think of it, there's no doubt of it, I can win a place in history. If I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt, squeak, and squawk with the animals, and they could squeak and squawk and speak.